Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we got a new 15-day with trainer. His name is Trapper. He is a 2-year-old King Charles Cavalier. He's a ball of energy. He's really, as you can see, he's quite happy. He's a real go-getter. He just wants to explore and look at everything. So he's here, typical reasons. He's a big barker. He's got a little bit of food aggression. Obviously he pulls on the leash because he's just so excited. And the owners just want their dog to be amazing. So they brought him here. So let's see if Trapper has any obedience whatsoever. Trapper, can you come? Come. Come. Will you come? Come. Come. Trapper, come. Not so much come. How about sit? Can you sit? Oh, we got a good sit. That's very pretty. Good boy. Yes. Break. 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 Okay. Okay. Look at that tail go. He's a happy guy. How about down? Down. Can you down? Down. Not so much down. Oh, okay. Little guy, you pull. Heel. 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 So, obviously, he's got the sit down so far. I mean, we'll make it a lot better. Stay tuned for his amazing.
Somewhere by the end of the sea, where the moon and water meet, somewhere close to harmony, when the world is sound asleep, something's gonna bring the change, journeys we are meant to take, something at the edge of space, calling us to fly away, don't you be afraid, everything will change, you and I, jumping off the edge, they say
home, we were just out in the parking lot, and they're able to sit, come, heel, lay down with commands, and we've got these little gadgets which are awesome. They help remind the dogs when they're supposed to pay attention, and their personalities have gone from being berserk at times to being calm and attentive and more focused and listening. And I think it's going to allow us to be much more relaxed when we have them and we go out on walks and they're going to act more like polite, well-mannered dogs than crazy berserk beasts sometimes. Right, babe?